brother gets to go out again. I'm happy for that.
Yeah, it's nice.
Wasn't too many people wanting guest rides, which is actually really nice for him. That means he just gets to go. And this is us right now? Oh, jeez. Said no, no, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Can't yet, buddy.
Yeah, you shifted in the turn. You don't want to do that.
All right.
Oh, you're braking and shifting down in a straight line.
Well, I weren't going fast. You're right.
It's a bad habit.
I haven't done that ever since we did this. I did it because I just get into power gear because I'm going slow behind them. That's all. But yeah, thank you for telling me that. I appreciate that. That's on me.
Straightaway, it doesn't matter.
Well, messed up there. Yeah, you're right. I tried to do too much.
Behind him so he knows stay up close. Hey,
he's gonna burn me on the straight,
though. So he'll give you the pass. right.
But it turned in better, right?
Oh yeah.
Not right here, pass.
Pit out. A lot of slow cars in front of us.
Oh, I get to follow behind the instructor?
Now what I want you to do is, wherever his tires go, you
follow him.
Stay right on his line, okay? Try and follow his tires exactly. He should know better.
He should.
He should fucking know better.
I'll follow his line. I don't know how hard he was trying, but I followed his line pretty good.
He wasn't taking the right lines and all that, probably just warming up his tires.
All right. Long enough.
Right.
up super wide up in front of us. Behind me too. Got power with no fucking way of driving. Jeez, come on, people. Should I pit one time? Let the whole group get behind them? Should I take it?
Yeah. I mean, you always want to let them know why you came in.
Just cold checkered too, so you only get one line.
That's fine.
Take your time going out. Slow down. Go out slow. Good. Every time after the apex.
That one? The wheel squealing?
Make the wheel squeal coming after the turn. Now they should be squealing.
All right.
The way out. After the apex is your tire noise.
This feels way better with the safety features off. You feel it sliding more and everything like that. But maybe it was kicking in more than I thought it was. Yeah, pushing it harder and harder. Getting comfortable with the track and knowing the limits of the car really helps a lot.
Yeah. Absolutely.
This car is, for what it is, it's scary fast. Hey. Is it making you want yours even more now?
I'm chomping at the bit, but I've had lots of fast cars.